Well, we're back with Party Hard. Today is pool party, I believe. Mm-hmm. Again, because we did a few. We tried it a few times last time.
Mm, yeah.
This one does not look easy, but it's very similar, I think, to the other rooftop level.
Not what I meant to do.
Pick body up, yeah. Yep. Oh, nice.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Connor's the one playing right now, just saying. Yeah, it's definitely right now. I feel like it's really annoying that we just found out that you can pick up bodies without people being like, oh, what are you doing?
I knew that.
I didn't know that. How come you haven't been doing it then?
Because I didn't think that was the way to do it.
Mm. It's a tactic. It's not the tactic. Because I assume if they're dead, then they'll point it out. But if it's like they're sleeping, then they're like, oh, it's just someone asleep.
Oh, Fred.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Jua's pawing at the door again.
Muffin.
Surprisingly.
Killing area.
I'm surprised you didn't go for her. You're just waiting.
I think I heard her scream even though she was dead.
Really? I don't think I did. Four people? It is a little weird that people don't get bothered by things like the bloodied fans. People are like, why are the fans bloody? It's a little weird.
Now, I don't remember what that phone call does.
I think it's the gas. The people with the gas go right here, I think.
Well, we'll find out.
I'm pretty sure from what I remember from my last try of this.
Leave me alone!
Did you make the call? Yeah, you did.
Did. Oh.
Oh, it adds more people. Forgot about that.
That's right. I really would have wanted.
Yeah.
It's Mario.
Mario's here.
What's up, motherfucker?
He tends to screw you over, Mario.
Mm-hmm.
You can't go in your corner now.
I think this guy's actually chill with me.
Yeah. Oh. Cool. Weird.
No, Muffin!
Sorry, just get my water.
Yeah, it was close.
What happened?
Stabbed the vampire. And had to dispose of his body quickly. I also forgot I could run. I've got 13 kills, and no one has expected a thing.
Good.
I will break you.
You were fine with me a second ago.
There's the bandit in the pool was dancing. It looked kind of funny. He's running away now. But...
Ooh, good games.
That's helpful. Definitely do that because I think the bodyguard will stand over. The bodyguard will stand near the. You want me to go check that?
I guess.
Yeah. Okay. So the bodyguard will stand over stand near the poison thing. I'm gonna be right back. Cause.
Oh God! I got the shit beat out of me.
Sorry about that. And you're under arrest. Okay.
So I didn't know that if you place a bomb down, everyone goes after you.
Oh, weird. Yeah, Jules was on the bookcase and knocked over a book. That's what that was. I don't know how she got up there. It was pretty high. She gets many places.
She's a cat.
Yeah, I know. Sorry about that. Ooh, three sleeping people. That's good.
Oh!
What?
You can stab while you walk.
That's cool. What? Oh. I don't want to finish this game.
Why?
Why? So it's out of the way? It's fun, but it's really hard.
Tedious.
Yeah, it's very tedious. I mean, we've been doing so pretty well so far. Probably the most we've had in retries was probably 5 or something, or 6, something like that.
Like deaths.
In one single level is what I'm saying.
Yeah. Do not call anyone.
Yeah. You nor the people.
Yeah, they scream when they fall.
I guess I haven't heard it, or I'm sure I have, I just didn't notice.
Oh.
What?
That didn't kill as many people as I thought.
Oh.
Well, this is useless to me.
Policeman.
Yes.
Oh, because the thing fell. Okay. Mm-hmm. So if you drop a bomb down, people will see you?
Apparently.
Weird.
Gotta do it somewhere more secluded, I guess.
But not as secluded, because you want to kill as many people as possible with it. Mm-hmm. So that's not easy. Oh, yep, the bodyguard got poisoned, so that's good.
Yep. already went over there.
No, I'm just saying. Now you can get over there with no problem. Get over there with no problem. And the bodyguard's coming for you, actually.
Oh.
Okay. What? Let's kick some ass. They're kicking your ass, babe. And they know you did it.
Did what?
Something.
I didn't do anything.
I don't know then.
They just were in a fighting mood.
Yeah. I guess the reason why you'd want to add more people is if, you know, you want to get a good score, so you have more kills. But that's not our goal here. And a lot of people are getting poisoned.
I was like, there's...
Yeah, those three people
felt
aren't...
like I did not kill a lot of people, but I have.
But yeah, there's actually not a lot of people left. I'm surprised. Not at, like, your ability, but, like, surprised at just how many people... Like, there's a lot less than it looks like. Mm-hmm. Okay, I heard that yell. That falling scream. Maybe you could put the bomb in the top left corner?
No, because they'll see me. Mm.
Don't even know how that happened.
It's because I got too close to it.
Oh. Maybe that bomb is useless.
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention. You distracted me. I was walking into a wall.
Well, I gotta make sure I go to work.
Yeah.
It's not even noon yet.
Yeah, you're good. I was just playing on the Switch, so I had to remember what the controls were for Xbox.
It's a lot more effective to do the, like, pick up the past out people.
Yeah.
But you can slip behind the bodyguard.
I know.
When he goes up there.
I saw you do that. Please don't. Please don't. Okay. Okay.
You can do that guy by the fans.
Oh, yeah. I can get there before he wakes up.
You can run.
I know, I was running. There is time to recharge.
I know.
And
oh my
doesn't
god,
go
that
as
dance.
Fast. Oh. the lunges, essentially.
Yeah. His neck, like, breaks on the second one. Look at it.
Oh, yeah. I wish you could push someone into the pool. That'd be a nice one. Not a nice one, but like... But it's a bomb. Okay, cool.
Oh.
Okay, SWAT. SWAT's here. They're gonna knock everyone out. I gotta hurry. Get away. Pick up my pal over here. And police. Okay, that's not enough helicopters, I guess.
Oh, they just murdered someone.
What?
Here.
Wow. That's cool.
Oh, they're gonna arrest the waiter.
Oh, man, sleep.
They're coming.
Ooh,
they're
yeah,
coming.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Please don't.
Oh, Okay, so
Yep, and there we go.
Well,
you want me to go again or you?
It's up to you.
I will try again.
Awesome.
Because you had two tries.
I did.
Where am I again? Okay. Try to go for the bomb again.
I would try and do it in the middle of everyone, though.
Yeah.
Without getting caught, at least.
Fast rolls again.
I can't really go, so you can away.
I'm trying to do this and do that. Oh, it's a stun bomb. Great. Not as helpful. Okay. Alright, let's back it again. And I apparently set a stun bomb down and didn't even know. Ow! Ah! God!
Bump in.
It hurt! Why'd you do that?
She jumped!
Ow. And I accidentally made a call as well, so I don't know what's happening. Oh, the people came.
Yeah.
Damn it. Ow. You jumped on my back.
She did. She overshot your chair.
Ow.
You're probably bleeding.
Probably not.
We did not declaw our cat.
Yeah, that's disgusting what people do.
Oh,
she's in here now?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought you...
No, she just clawed your back and
I thought you kicked her out. I thought you grabbed her and kicked her out.
Nope.
Cool, she's in here now. Yeah, I accidentally set a stun bomb off.
Well.
That's...
You have another one.
I do, but I don't want it. It's not helpful.
Muffin! Muffin!
This is why you don't let her in here.
I don't know where she is.
Yeah.
Jules, you wanna see the fishies? Nope, she's just exploring. Mm-hmm. Oh, goodness, that blinded me.
Yep. Should I kill them?
You can try.
Stab.
I know.
I'm just gonna continue now at this point. Getting combo. Stop! You're not allowed. Okay, here. This one's hard.
She's under your desk.
I know. I see her. I don't like the stun bombs.
Oh, shit.
They're not as helpful. Jules! I'm gonna kick her out next time I see her. I don't like her when she's in here. She just messes stuff up.
How does she mess stuff up?
She does. I am back. What's happening?
Poor Muffin. She just wanted some time with her family.
No. She wants to mess stuff up. It's annoying. I love her to death, but...
You don't.
I do! I love her a lot. She's a really great kitten. Just needs to calm down.
It's a kitten.
Yeah. I know. This will probably be our last run for the episode, I imagine. Mm-hmm. Oh, you, okay.
I what?
Nothing. I was like, did you grab the suitcase? You did. There's no glasses or whatever, handcuffs over them. Is it handcuffs or binoculars?
Handcuffs!
Okay. They look kind of like binoculars too.
Sure.
Don't give me that, you're so dumb.
You're saying it. Not me.
A ninja. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, careful. This might be one of our longest episodes.
No, we've had one that's 30 minutes.
Oh, really? Oh, probably, Town of Salem. Something.
Oh yeah, we need to get back into that.
Yeah.
No.
It's not like super exciting. It's fine. There was also 60 seconds. That was our first episode. That series. That was our first series and episode. And then we did I think Town of Salem or Fallout Shelter. Pick that up too. But who knows, considering we might be stopping for a while. Who knows? Bam, baby. Did you hear the screams? Yeah, okay. Actually doing pretty good. Pretty well. Giant black hole powers cosmic fountain. It's on our Google Home, not Google Home, Google TV thing. Smartcast.
Chromecast.
It's that thing. And it's shooting and throwing pictures on the screen. And that's what it does. I'll probably play with Jules in between episodes so she's not as hyper and she just wants to lay down. That's what I usually do. I mean, I have a huge list of video games I want to play on this channel. Mm-hmm. That we have. They don't have to go into the game to buy.
Great.
You're real close, babe. Maybe leave the stun bomb for at the end. Maybe. I don't know. Just a thought. You could probably kill the bunny on the left.
If they were closer, I'd be able to, like, kill them all.
Yeah. Nice. There's a lady going to the left, maybe? Yeah. I'm just trying to help.
No.
No, don't help.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
Oh yeah, didn't we want to do an Outlast playthrough?
Oh yeah. I've been waiting for you to be like, let's play it. Or, there's some other spooky games too, as well. That I know of. Who,
fucked it up. I've royally fucked it up. Actually, no. I can save this stuff.
Yeah. help, murderer. Well, the problem with that is, killer. Oh, okay. Yeah.
And go. There we go.
Yep. Kill that guy.
Phew.
And two people left.
Here.
Oh my god.
I don't even remember killing the DJ.
I think it was an accident. Oh no, they can still arrest you, I think.
Nope. I did it.
You did? Then what are they doing? Oh my god, you did it!
Yeah.
Good job!
Alright, we'll call it good for here.
Okay.